Danielle. I'll never forget the first time we talked. I met you moments before, and yet we talked like we were soulmates in another life. I vividly remember the sparkle in your eye, the passion in your voice, and the 999 questions you asked me for hours on end. I love you for everything about you. The way you think, the way we both see life through two lenses that are now one. I've never had someone push me to be a better man like you do. I'm improved as a brother, a leader, a friend, a handyman, a lover, a teammate, and a partner. I promise to you to always put you first, to protect your light from the evil in this world, to lead our family to abundance and prosperity, to provide a life that we love, to show up every day no matter what. And I promise to love you the way you should be loved. God really gifted me an angel.
Benjamin Andrew Zamonic. I've heard my entire life to trust God's timing and to just be patient while I waited for my husband to come into my life. As a little girl, I asked my mom, how will I find my Prince Charming? What if he lives across the country? What if he can't find me? Well, my mom knew best, and God has his perfect plan. Here we are, you and me. You are my home, my rock, and the absolute love of my life. I first and foremost promise to always be the other half of your team. When you win, I win. When you lose, I lose. I promise to love you on the cloudy days, the sunny days, and the ones in between. I will never leave you. You will never be alone as long as I live. And after this life, I will find you the same way I did in this life. I love you now and forever.
Your marriage always bring glory to God, joy to one another, and blessings to your family for many years to come. May the world forever be a better place because the two of you fell in love. In Jesus' name, amen.
Ben, you're an amazing to-be son to me. I am so over the moon thankful, and I love you both, and let's celebrate.